This is Maria Luisa Sergio. I am an historian and professor at the University of Roma III. My research focuses on the relationship between religious dimension and the political cultural dynamics, especially with regard to party system and democracy in Europe. I have just edited the diary unpublished so far by Alcide De Gasperi concerning years 1930-1943 about relationship between Catholic Church and the fascist state. My own current research is addressed to the problem of the role played by political Catholicism in the wake of the renewal of the Second Vatican Council in the democratic transition in Eastern and Mediterranean Europe in the shaping of a common European identity. Currently, I teach at the Department of Education Science. Our department is located close to some major, lively and multi-ethnic streets of Rome, in touch with the daily life of our city. All this reflects our educational philosophy, according to which education must not remain self-referential, but it must be linked to reality and based on social inclusion and respect for diversity and pluralism.